two-stage elevator lift made by robotics team. The queue is silent. It has a very tall height so far, using only two stages. It's built by using chains and sprockets, weaving in between the different lift stages. And it uses very little effort, so a motor could easily lift it. If you have any other questions, you can ask for more information on how the mechanism works or anything like that.